I'm in Carillon Park today, the annual Rail Fest day. Pretty cool, we got all kinds of trains here. What am I looking for?
I'm looking for the free train rides. Let's go see some live action.
Hey, check out this tunnel here. This is really cool. Getting ready to get on the train here, folks. Took 34 minutes, but we're getting ready to board right now.
Here it is. Here's your electric.
Here's enjoy your ride.
Thank you. And that was our ride there, folks. Pretty fun.
Pretty awesome. There's the tower over there, folks. Let's go up on top of that. I'd like to go all the way up there. See what the view is from up there.
Wow, this is way up here. Man, I didn't know this thing was this high.
The railroad bridge way over there. Man, if a train would come across that, that'd be a good video.
But wait, there's more. There always is.
This is way up here, folks. And there's another train coming, too. We are way up here. Check this out. We see down there. He's way down there. Live action. I don't even know Ric Flair. This is a turntable here. Check it out.
And if I ruin it in the process, well, are they a bit complaining or just they be better?
It'd be better if they were
the one you posted up 2 days ago.
Working the turntable. Ah!
All kinds of live action going on here. This is awesome. Yeah, it's kind of funny here, folks. All kinds of people recognize me. Can't get away with anything. I was out in Utah and Wyoming, and people out there even knew me. Hey, here's some cool model train stuff here, too. They got all kinds of stuff.
It's going back. backwards.
That's what I call some live action. Woo! But wait, there's more! Woo!
All this is built.
There's a dog over there. Yeah, I really need to change these because I got.
But wait, there's more. Thank you.
Not dispute either one of those two phrases.
As long as it's moving and you're looking at it from a distance, it's okay.
I still think it looks really good. I don't remember seeing this one before because those front supports are very distinctive.
Well, folks, I stayed until they were closing the place down. One of the last to leave here. They're boxing everything up and covering stuff. So, time to go. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and rate, give it a thumbs up. Just do it right now. Don't even think about it. Just give that thumbs up, and we'll see you later. Subscribe.